I had a neighbor, she once was lonely. She used to call me, I'm a soap and I was horny. But I just said, hey, what's up today? I'm sorry, I've forgotten your name. I woke up, it was late in the morning. There was a girl lying next to me snoring. When she woke up, I had to say, I'm sorry, I've forgotten your name. Hello there, I've forgotten your name. Hello there, was hoping you'd say the same. Hello there, I've forgotten your name. I'm sorry, but I'm not to blame. One day I went to see my grandma, and there she was sitting next to grandpa. I went to them, but I had to say, I'm sorry, I've forgotten your name. Dog, her name was she used to wake me in the morning with my bathers. She wants to take me through the bushes and the trees, but I'm sorry, I've forgotten your name. Oh, hello there, I've forgotten your name. Hello there, was hoping you'd say the same. Hello there, I've forgotten your name. I'm sorry, but I'm not to blame. Dr. James, she asked me for my name, but I said, I'm sorry, I forgot my name. Forgot my name. I forgot my name. I forgot my name. My name, my name, my name.